Good quarter to noon, Pioneers. Today is Friday, February 17th, 2017. I'm Jacob.
And I'm Mary.
And this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition. Interested in knowing where and why things have occurred on this planet? Sign up to take AP Human Geography next year. AP Human Geography provides an exciting opportunity for you to learn about the variety of problems and opportunities in the world today. It focuses on the relationship between the physical world and human activities. You learn the geographic models and their applications using case studies from around the globe. If interested, stop by room 13 to see Ms. Clark Yamamoto for more information.
Attention seniors, Cypress College will be hosting their annual Senior Day on Thursday, March 2nd, 2017. This is a great opportunity to explore the campus, check out the programs available, and gain other valuable information. This is a free event and lunch will be provided. Students interested in attending need to pick up a permission slip from Ms. Ontiveros in the counseling office. Space is limited, and it is a first-come, first-served basis, so hurry up and reserve your spot, seniors.
Reserve your spots. Interested in joining ASB for the 2017-2018 school year? There will be an informational meeting next Tuesday, February 21st at lunch, and a makeup meeting after school. Here's a look at our current ASB now. Steven, you know what to do.
Predictability, the milkman, the paper boy, evening TV. Did I get delivered here? Somebody tell me, please. This whole world confusing me. Clouds as mean as you've ever seen. And a bird who knows you're true. Then a little voice inside you whispers.
Thank you, ASB, for sending that in.
Pioneers, the time has finally come for Western High School's 5th annual Color Run. Sign up for Western's Color Run being held on March 25th, 2017.
Make sure to sign up by March 15th to guarantee you get a shirt. Prices are $12 for Western students, $15 for students, and $20 for adults, and $8 for volunteers. All profits made will go towards the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society. Applications are outside the ASB office, so make sure to turn in your application. ASAP.
Now here's a clip to show you what the Color Run is all about. Steven?
Our mistake, adults are $25, not $20. And thank you, ASB, for sending that in.
If you haven't turned in your Medieval Times contract or purchased your ticket, what are you waiting for? Join seniors along the district for this marvelous event. Tickets are $36, and you must turn in a contract, even if you already bought a ticket at registration. Deadline is February 22nd, so turn yours in ASAP.
It's also that time of the year for you seniors. It's time to decide on our senior motto. If any senior would like to submit an idea for our class senior motto, submit your quote to your senior class officers in the ASB room today. Please note that the quote represents both yourself and your class. It'll be our graduation program, be engraved into a plaque to be permanently placed in the hallway, and will be the theme of our graduation speech. So submit your ideas, seniors.
Grad Night representatives will be on campus February 22nd at lunch in the main quad. Prices have gone up to $110 now due to late fees. Seniors, you don't want to miss out on this spectacular event. You get a park hopper ticket for both Disneyland and California Adventure. There are 3 dance floors with different music in each. You'll be sure to have a blast celebrating senior year. You do not want to procrastinate on buying your ticket because February 22nd is the deadline.
Don't forget, Pioneers, that package payments are also due by March 8th. If you don't make your payment, you won't be able to attend Pirates or Medieval Times. So make sure to pay those off.
Planeteers, due to the harsh weather conditions, there will not be a meeting today after school. See you all next week.
CSF members, there will be a meeting on next Wednesday at lunch in Mr. Ego's room. See you all there.
Also, Oral Expressions, our campus slam poetry class, is having a show on February 23rd at 3:30. Here's an announcement from a few of the students. Steven,
roll it.
Hi, I'm Rebecca. I'm from Miss Liu's Oral Expression class. We're going to be having a show soon.
Oral Expressions? What's that?
Oral Expressions is a class where you like learn to express yourself or write poetry
Poetry.
Like
roses are red, violets are blue.
Yeah, that type of stuff.
Okay, that's cool.
So yeah, back to the show. We're going to be having a show soon.
When is it?
It's February 23rd.
What time?
At 3:30.
Is it free?
Yeah, it's free, but donations will be accepted. So the way that the show is going to be run is that...
Who's going to be in it?
Well, Janice Montesillo, I think that's her name. She's going to be one of the poets.
Janice?
Yeah.
She's filming the video. What's up?
What's up, Janice?
Okay, yeah. Well, different poets are going to be trying out for the slam team for a competition in April. So the audience is actually going to be judging poets.
So I get to judge?
Yeah, you get to judge.
Oh, okay.
So yeah.
That's so cool.
Yeah, it is actually. And the competition will be in April and stuff. But so we need a lot of people to
come out
to the show.
Wait, how long is it?
It's only like not even an hour.
Okay, cool. Cause what? I got somewhere to be.
Me too.
Yeah. There you go.
Not gonna tell you where though.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Oral Expressions, for sending that in.
Dance Club is meeting today in room 32. Everyone is welcome to join and stay in the dance room. There will also be a mandatory dance practice on Monday at Western Student Parking Lot from 12 to 3 p.m. This will be the last day to join Dance Club's performances for International Week.
Yesterday, our water polo girls team beat Palm Springs in overtime with a score of 11-8 and moved into round 3 of CIF playoffs tomorrow against Whittier. We wish you a good luck, girls.
Good luck, girls, and good luck to our boys soccer team as they travel to Temecula to face off against Chaparral High School. Good luck, boys, and bring home that big W. Go Big
Go
Blue!
Go Big Blue. Well, that's all we have for today's show, Pios. But wait, we have an announcement for our very own Jennifer Hartman. So, come on up.
Hi, guys. Those of you that came out to the meeting for auditioning for Anchors next season, if you haven't done so already, please get your scripts emailed to me as soon as possible because auditions are next Tuesday after school. So make sure you get that in to me. Thanks.
Make sure to get those scripts in. Well, now that's all we have for today, Pios.
Follow us on all your favorite social media platforms using at the Pio Press.
Have a fantastically fantastic Friday.
And we'll see you Wednesday.
Press on, Pios. Clean.